How much are they even paying? That they should be going through all these stressful processes. I warned you not to work there, but you insisted. You are very stubborn.
The same processes. In that one, I quarrel with you. It's not my father's company.
I told you not to work there, but you insisted.
That is better for me, to stay there. Instead of roaming about the street, staying at home, I just like that. And they said they will be giving me 6,000 according to rumors. I don't know.
What is 6,000 then? She said you are too stubborn. That's your problem. You are very stubborn. Well, whatever you decide to do, you have my support. You have my blessings.
If not for this thing, I'm supposed to be in school. You know how much, you know when I was in secondary school now. Friend, I'm not knocking. But these people, they don't want to give me admission.
I remember those days when I was in school. You have seen my report card now.
Yes, ma'am.
I always came first in class.
Like Hebrew class, Nish.
You know? That's what I saw.
That land. Papa, like I said, I should tell you. I don't know.
I am not selling my land, this boy. Idiot. Come on, get out. Idiot. Nigeria. Look at the amount of money ABC borrowed under 3 years. 7 trillion naira, Bikomi. 7 trillion naira.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Charity, how are you? You know who you are speaking with?
Sorry, who am I talking to?
It's Stephen, your brother's friend, Chibuzo's friend.
Oh, Stephen, hi.
Yes. So how are you doing?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Yes, I would want us to meet tomorrow evening.
I hope everything is okay.
Yes, tomorrow by 6:30, yes.
Okay. By 6.
Ebenko's suit. Close to 50-50. Yes. Please don't film me, okay?
Alright, I'll be there. Okay, take care. Bye.
Take care of yourself. Meet you then. Take care.
Especially these village boys, just looking for someone to destroy. So please, don't be victim. Be careful of them, okay? I didn't say you shouldn't associate with them or make friends with them, but know how you work with them, okay? Please, you said you want to further your education.
Yes, sir.
Fine. And the only thing that can hinder you from it is what? Unwanted pregnancy.
God forbid. So better be careful, okay? Be careful. Don't just listen to them. That's what I want to tell you.
Oh yeah,
go and get me my friend. Meanwhile, let me go and drop my friend.
Amarachi. Amarachi.
What is wrong with this girl?
Amarachi.
Yes, Dad. Yes, Dad, you called me.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay. Go to Clement's house. Tell him to come out. I'm ready for the meeting.
Okay, Dad, let me run along.
Just for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm in love.
Ha! Love? With who?
His name is Steven.
Steven. Do I know him?
No, you don't know him.
He doesn't come to our school then. So how long have you known this Steven guy?
3 days.
What's the sudden now?
This guy is decent, my dear. He's so decent. I love him.
Decent? No guy is decent though. Guys are very dangerous, if you must know. Be careful.
This one is different. You won't understand. He's different.
I don't think I will trust him, but if you insist, okay, just be careful.
I know that you'll support me.
That's why you're my friend.
If you don't support me, who will?
But you have to be careful, because I wouldn't want anything bad.
Leave all this your talk, George. Just let your talk be, Jerry.
I always tell you the truth, because I'm your friend.
I know. Let it be. Mm. So what will I get for you?
My dear, don't even go there. Next time when I come, I'll eat something. You know, my dad actually sent me on an errand here. That's why. See, don't feel that way. Don't worry. Come and see me next time.
No, fair. Whenever you come to my house, even what I want,
next time I'll eat. Maybe I'll eat what you want.
Are you serious?
Darling,
I'm seriously worried over our son, Steve. This is the fourth year he came out from secondary school, no admission yet. I'm serious, he's giving me a lot of concern.
I mean,
he's not happy too.
I see. Well, the issue is bothering me as well. I'm worried about our son. Where is he now?
He's inside, he's not happy. Remember Chukuma's son? They graduated the same year, he's not in the best. It's not giving him joy, either me. Please, I want us to go for
it. Don't worry, my dear. I'll do something about it, okay? See what's going to happen now. Go and call him for me. Let me talk with him. Huh?
Yes. I don't know what he has to say about this issue.
Because I was thinking I want to do something.
Steven, come and sit down.
My son, your mother told me that there's something bothering you. So what is it? What could it be?
It's about that admission stuff now. Since 4 years now, I finished my secondary school. I've not gotten admission. Emeka and the others, they have gotten. Me, I've not. Nah, this thing, the thing used to pain me. Sometimes if I see Emeka and Uche, they'll be telling me their course rep, their course met, calling their lecturers. Okay, Ekwemo, Miss Linda, I don't know who they are. But
they've been calling my son, so let me tell you, not every graduate out there has a job already. Some are KK drivers, some are bus drivers, some are bus conductors, some are Okada drivers out there. You know, bus time is the best. If it is the will of God that you get this admission, you get the admission. Okay? Don't lose focus, my son. Always stay focused. Always keep your hands straight. Not involved in any ungodly acts, my son.
I need to go to the higher institution, though.
My son, don't worry. I'll see what I can do about it, okay? Go and tell your mother to get me the food. I'm very hungry. I want to go somewhere. I have to go first before I leave. Go. Fast. Yes.
Daddy,
yes, we are not this time.
Daddy, Emeka.
Go and get me the food first. I'm very hungry. Bubu dia.
I don't know why you teach him. Hey,
yeah.
What is it?
Choma. Me, I, Choma. Mm-hmm. I always have something to
do. Choma.
Do you know that girl that parols herself, that carries herself everywhere?
Which girl?
Charity now.
Charity.
Have you not her?
Hard work.
It's not her.
Hard work.
Okay, let me tell you. Do you know that she's now dating Mr. Steven?
Steven! Steven the humanizer. Yeah. That goes about the village, dating this girl.
I saw them the other day in the bush, kissing our romance.
Tell me, hey!
I thought that's much. I know something was going on.
Hey! That boy doesn't want to do anything in his life. Oh, he's met her in university. But he goes around the village, chasing after girls.
Don't mind them.
I know something is
going on. Don't mind them. Charlie,
honestly,
this
voice.
Look at them. Head of a feather. To be Steve and Charlie.
What are these people saying, Charity?
I don't know. I just can't tell. I don't find it good.
Charity, I think you are talking about Steve. See, I told you, you have to be careful.
Oh, please, just stop all this. I just tell us, I'm getting the kindest guy in this
company. I know, but see, the news is flying around.
See, it means that boy wants to talk about
Charity, it. Please, question. I don't mean it that way.
Go and freshen up. Let me take you to the hospital.
Yes, auntie.
Be fast.
It's a
whole family. What are you talking? Me and the family. I'm a head of the
Is that so? Now you want to destroy your
venture.
Destroy it now. Please, please, please,
please, please, please,
please, please, please, please,
please, please, please, Auntie,
I told you. Auntie, you know his thing. Yeah. I want you. Don't let me witness. When I take my vote, I take my voice. As a auntie, I take my voice. When you come here,
Auntie, I'm sorry.
I remember you.
Auntie, I'm sorry.
You are working on here.
Auntie, I'm sorry.
You see, not in this house.
Is she sick? What is it?
Your friend, you put your hand on your
Stevie! Thank you.